Hey, everybody. Welcome back to another Cranky Show here in the laboratory with Dr. Cranky. And Igor says hello. Got a couple of things that I want to talk about this morning. I got this in the mail from a wonderful, wonderful Cranky head out there. I really appreciate the gift. This is absolutely wonderful little vehicle that we got. I believe this one is from Maisto. And I just love this person sent it to me just because they knew that it would get to me. I mean, this is what a fun build. And this part of it could be and should be very easy to scratch build using a 55 Cameo or 55 Chevy front. It's a great little toy. So I'm going to treasure it forever and ever here in my collection. And it's already giving me ideas, you know. I want to, this is of course a Hot Wheel. And that's where the idea comes from, okay. Basically what we are going to do is we're going to build a couple of 57 Fords coming up. And one of them is going to be a primer gasser, which is, you know, again, it's going to be a fun build, low stress. Or no stress at all, which is preferable. But, you know, just using primer, and why not? Primer and then Cranky decals. And I should end up with a real nice, basically, primer gasser. You know, or a virgin gasser, if you want to call it that. anyway, I'm really excited about it. The minute I saw it, the minute I unpacked this bad puppy, I thought, oh man, I gotta do this. Is a great idea. Gotta do the primer gasser, and why not? So I'm gonna use a 57 Ford to do a job like that. And speaking of primer, by the way, here is one of the few primer models that I've built. And of course, is a it's a 50. I guess what do they call them? Shoebox Fords. I just love this model, and just the way that it turned out. You know, very influential. This black and red, black satin or black flat primer with a few touches. You know, some exhaust holes here, and you can open the. The trunk here. I mean, this was built box stock. You can tell it doesn't have any wiring or anything fancy. We just wanted to have fun. Again, low stress, low stress. If you build in the laboratory, you will build with low stress or you won't build at all. Very, very important, you know, to not to stress out because it's a hobby and because we like to have fun. So anyway, I flocked the interior, you know, and I will do a flocking video here coming up. It's on the list, folks. Those of you who've asked me to do a flocking video, I will do one. And I have a few others on the list, so stay tuned in. I can't do all the how-tos you guys want me to do, but I'll get around to them. I have a list, and I'll check it thrice. You know, I'm just setting up a little treat here for everybody. If you're interested in building a primer build, those of you who are starting out, those of you who are youngsters starting in the hobby or picking it up again, flat. Most of us have sprayed, you know, primer on a body and we've loved it and we thought, man, why can't it stay that way? Well, it can. There's no reason why it can't. This is black flat primer, which is a redundancy. Primer by its very nature is flat. So, anyway, let me know what you think and go crazy. You know, I've thought about even putting some decals on this bad boy, but I thought, nah, you know what? This was the original idea. This is how I ended up building it. And as such, it'll stay that way, you know, just the way it is. Don't go changing. See, here comes. Now that I have a cold and my throat is off, I've got this, you know, really heavy radio voice. You know what I'm saying? And I could sing now. I could sing. So, all right, Cranky Heads. Stay tuned in for more Cranky Show coming right up. Hope you're having a great weekend. And I hope you're starting new and always new and exciting styrene adventures, my friends. Do good work and be good and have fun. All right. Until next time, Dr. Cranky here in the laboratory. Remember, virgin gasser time. Woo!